patio grounds. There's nobody here.
Well, someone must have lit these torches. Let's keep looking.
The Brady boys never thought their vacation in Hawaii would end up in an ancient burial cave. The family goes to Hawaii with Mike while he works on a job for his firm. At the construction site, Bobby and Peter find a small idol. They're unaware that according to ancient Polynesian belief, the idol is an evil taboo, bringing bad luck to all who touch it. First, Bobby is almost hit by a heavy wall decoration while he wears the idol around his neck. Then Greg is wearing the idol when he has a terrible wipeout while surfing. And when Peter is wearing it, he has an unwelcome visitor in the night. Then the boys learn about the ancient taboo from an old Hawaiian gentleman. He tells them that the evil curse can only be broken by returning the idol to the ancient burial ground of the island kings. The boys are unaware that they're being shadowed by a mysterious stranger.
Good luck?
Sure. You're lucky your foot wasn't in it. It all depends on how you look at things.